Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Macon, United States Attorney for the Middle District of Georgia, Charles E. Peeler, announces that Delma Goddard, a.k.a. Shug, and Big HXMIE, age 38, of Milledgeville, Georgia, was found guilty by a jury of his peers of conspiracy to possess with intent to distribute more than 280 grams of crack cocaine, more than 50 grams of methamphetamine, and more than 100 grams of heroin. The jury also convicted Mr. Goddard of 4 counts of distribution of methamphetamine, 6 counts of distribution of crack cocaine, 5 counts of possession of a firearm by a convicted felon, 5 counts of possessing a firearm in furtherance of a drug trafficking crime, 1 count of distribution of heroin, and 1 count of possession with intent to distribute heroin. As a result of his conviction on these 23 counts, Mr. Goddard is facing a minimum mandatory term of imprisonment of at least 125 years without parole. Delma Goddard, a.k.a. Shug, and Big HXMIE. Mr. Goddard was the lead conspirator and is a member of the Nine Deuce Gang in Baldwin County. The Nine Deuce Gang is affiliated with the Bloods National Street Gang. During the period between 2013 and 2016, the Nine Deuce Gang was responsible for numerous gang-related assaults in Baldwin County, Georgia. The gang is identified by its use of the color red, as well as particular hand signs, and it is fueled by proceeds from the sale of illegal drugs in Milledgeville and the surrounding counties. Mr. Goddard was responsible for obtaining, manufacturing and distributing crack cocaine, and also for distributing methamphetamine and heroin. As part of the investigation, agents from the D, FBI, ATF and Okmulgee Drug Task Force were responsible for removing more than 10 ounces of crack cocaine, more than 10 ounces of methamphetamine, and more than 10 ounces of heroin from the streets of Milledgeville. In addition, 17 firearms, including 2 assault rifles, were purchased from Mr. Goddard and or seized during a search warrant executed at his residence. Evidence established during the trial proved that Mr. Goddard sold various quantities of crack cocaine, methamphetamine and heroin to government operatives. Mr. Goddard has a prior conviction for the sale of cocaine in 2000. As part of the original indictment in this case, 15 other individuals, several of whom were Nine Deuce Gang members, entered guilty pleas to various charges. Chad DeLacy Freeman, a.k.a. Big Bone, and Bone Loco, gang member. Cynthia Bolston Smith, a.k.a. Cint. Alonzo Butts Demetrius Jamel Harden, a.k.a. Meat Dog, and Meat Dog, gang member. Deshaun Ransom, a.k.a. Nephew, gang member. Eric Demetrius Veal Everett Hill. Derek Mosley, a.k.a. Demo, gang member. Ishmael Abdul Davis, a.k.a. NY, and New York, gang member. Travis Glenn, a.k.a. T, and TG, gang member. Edward Antonio Brown, a.k.a. Plug, gang member. Montavious Jermal Barnes, a.k.a. Coot, and Coot, gang member. Jeevan Deshaun Clark, a.k.a. Dub, and J-Dub, gang member. D-Mail Hampton, a.k.a. Rabbit, and Rab Demon. Monterio Dennis, a.k.a. Double Juice, gang member. Mr. Goddard will be sentenced in about 60 days following a pre-sentence investigation and report. These guilty pleas and convictions and the dismantling of this gang are the result of a true partnership between District Attorney Steve Bradley's office, Baldwin County Sheriff Bill Massey's office, the Okmulgee Drug Task Force, D, FBI, ATF, and the Office of the United States Attorney for the Middle District of Georgia, said United States Attorney Charles E. Peeler. To those who choose to engage in drug trafficking, firearms trafficking and violent crime, take note, federal and state law enforcement and prosecutors are teaming up to take you down. Providing the citizens of Middle Georgia with the safe neighborhoods and drug-free communities they deserve is the top priority of this office. Thank you to the hard work of law enforcement in this matter. Baldwin County residents can sleep better tonight knowing that a guilty verdict has been returned against this violent crack, powder cocaine and methamphetamine trafficker, said Robert J. Murphy, the special agent in charge of the Drug Enforcement Administration's Atlanta Field Division. This case demonstrates how D and its local, state and federal law enforcement partners and the U.S. Attorney's Office present a united front to disrupt, dismantle and destroy gang-related drug trafficking organizations. Nothing infects our communities more than the infiltration of drugs and guns onto our streets, said Ricardo Grave de Peralta, acting special agent in charge, ASAC, of FBI Atlanta. Goddard's conviction is only the beginning of our efforts to protect the good citizens of Baldwin County from the menace this top-level gangster and his fellow gang members pose. Sheriff Bill Massey and I both appreciate the excellent coordination between our personnel and those in the federal system. That partnership has led to a real, identifiable reduction in local gang and drug activity, said Okmulgee Judicial Circuit District Attorney Steve Bradley. These were serious, historical offenders we took off the street, and Baldwin County is much safer as a result. The case was brought as part of OCDETF, Organized Crime Drug Enforcement Task Force, and Project Safe Neighborhoods, PSN, programs. OCDETF and PSN are programs that have been historically successful in bringing together all levels of law enforcement to reduce violent crime and make our neighborhoods safer for everyone. This case was investigated by the Baldwin County Sheriff's Office, Okmulgee Drug Task Force, Drug Enforcement Administration, D, Federal Bureau of Investigation, FBI, and Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms and Explosives, ATF. Assistant U.S. Attorneys Charles Calhoun and Michael Solis are prosecuting the case for the government with participation and cooperation of Okmulgee Judicial Circuit District Attorney Steve Bradley. Questions regarding this case should be addressed to Pamela Light C., Public Information Officer, at 478-731-1824 or email protected, link sends email. Source U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement. We want to thank all the brave men and women who have dedicated their lives to keeping our country safe. God bless. Dean James III % Right-Wing Tribune. Be sure to follow us on Nation in Distress and America's Freedom Fighters on Facebook.